Footed or you got tennis shoes on? Well, Kevin, what do you keep holding your head down for?
So I'm trying to get a zip.
Oh. Oh, they zip? Are them the throwaways or the ones y'all got to return? Huh?
Ours.
Oh, they y'all's? They're pretty, got a pretty color than they know. Last year, well, the year that William graduated, they were red. Reddish. All right, tell me what y'all feel about graduating. How you feel?
Ready to get out of here. Yeah, you're ready. Let me see that tie. Well, it's hard to do it on somebody else. What am I thinking? Lay off. Tie, that will work it.
I think I got instructions on how to tie them somewhere, so I did.
Well, really all you need is just to tie up here. That's it.
We're going to see it on this here tape. They are. Well, Mama, how does it feel for your oldest son to be graduating?
Unbelievable. Yesterday I was putting cap and gown in graduate kindergarten.
Uh-huh. Is he about to choke you? Oh. Okay. Now, where's Clint?
On his van, he's Clint. How do you look now?
Ooh. Now, how do y'all look? Y'all feel great? Give me a hail, or what do you call it? A yee-hoo? From the way y'all gonna sound?
It's our graduate.
We're getting all the goings on for Kevin, so he'll remember this day.
You remember my dad. This is Jeanette. This is where
you're from. Hi. Glad to meet you.
You'd rather me wear it even than one I got to wear it. Trust me.
Why? Don't you got to wear it?
Nigger, see
you. What do you mean?
You want to say
I better not say that, had I?
There you go. Where's your zoom?
Right up here. One side here and one there. It's in as close as it is. It'll come. You have to far out.
pushed up.
Who else are we waiting on?
There it goes.
Well, come over here and sit down and open your little presents. You have to get that. Which one you want first? You got to mind over that.
Oh, there he is. He's a neat.
This is your son?
Yes.
Had a chance to speak? You had a chance to speak?
Say hi.
Hi. How about you?
Fair.
Get that camera, Barbara, and take all the pictures you want. There's 24 of them. It's in my purse, huh? Well, you take mine and take it.
Okay.
I can't do both. Okay, I only do the... Push the flash over. That's the flash.
Birthday and happy graduation.
I'll get this message.
Yeah. It's hard with this money.
I got to do that too. I ain't got your birthday card. I just give you some money, yeah. Because I know you want it. You go to Florida, won't you, honey?
Do I have to wait till this red light goes off? They said that nobody else can...
When it's on, Laura. When it's on, that's ready to go.
Y'all want to see me?
Carol, this thing won't go back far enough for me to get all of you in the picture.
Not in here, Mom.
Tell me down that beach.
My mom said that.
Back up there, will you? In front of the TV.
Say what?
I wasn't going to look at the camera. Somebody said...
Epic cow.
Look up, kid.
Just don't nobody answer it.
Will you forgive me if I don't give you your birthday card?
What? You did what to my truck?
He walked into it. Looking back.
Hey, so
you didn't bend it, did you?
Hey,
how are you?
All right, how are you?
Hey, congratulations.
This is something that I'm talking about. My son's
mom number two.
This is my sister's dad.
My son.
And
you
survived teenage years.
There's life after teenage years.
Oh,
wait,
please.
Oh, God. No. Kevin, look at
his
it.
Trophy.
Oh.
Thank you.
Oh,
that's
pretty
pose.
You get to keep the ball, too?
Hey, William, get ready and
ball.
Hold this pose.
You wait a minute.
Let's do this.
Look how they can only do the hug for so long.
He done quit now. Go hug your granddad.
One more time.
Ready to get this now.
Okay.
They face
told
the
camera.
Yeah.
They got enough.
Maybe she turned it
again.
Nah.
Alright. No. Hang on good. And I tell you what's the truth. You better hold on to yourself when you're in Florida.
Well,
I'll keep it.
Can I have a hug? I ain't seen you all week.
You ain't? Get away from
no,
me.
No, I ain't.
Yeah, you did.
Money. Oh, this is Friday.
Oh, God, that's close, boy.
You don't need
to sell
the trophy no more.
I want Kevin to watch this over and over again.
This dog's frozen.
Oh,
Won first place. First place. Beat Kevin.
Yeah. Well, I think you need to go up to the APA.
You want to keep it in your room?
I think you need to go up to the APA now.
Get out of your league,
hey. Hey, what did that lady get in APA?
Less than we.
Yeah.
We beat her.
We're going to beat her.
Ours was 600.
About
50
now.
704. If everybody would have graduated, it'd been more than that. Way back.
Y'all get over there.
It's gonna cost.
Well, y'all got to get over here and get out of the light so I can get y'all. You got
to
get over. Kevin, get over there side of that wall so I can see you.
I'll let you hold it.
Kevin, come over this side of that wall.
Do
make believe. When's the next tournament, Kevin?
Wednesday.
I'm going to
try to get
more. Did you get it? Yo, way up, huh? You messed that picture up.
Come on.
What?
You wake up in the morning, it's gonna be gone, and then suck somebody in Florida.
He's gonna pawn it, get enough money to come home.
That's right, he won't get $3 for it. But yeah, you're proud of it.
Don't smile, like
it's not the trophy, it's the fact.
But you weren't looking.
I didn't know it was just in the
right in your mouth, both of you.
are you, man?
No, I'm good.
I look the same as when I was in Everdale.
You're
going to
stick here by me, you're going to like it, you got it?
It changed a bit.
That's nice.
And give your mama a kiss.
Yeah, right here.
Yeah, give your mother a kiss right now.
Get up here and kiss me and like it.
Can I take this off now?
Yes. If it don't, it won't do.
Hey, everybody.
All right.
Are you Miss Lipper?
Yeah.
R.E.C. on it now.
Uh-huh.
Better walk around for a second.
No.
Yeah, the yellow mean you want probation, you just barely make it.
Oh,
yeah.
Many people who say that they just don't have time. They don't have time to get it done. It's not the lack of time, it's the lack of direction that's the real problem. You will say, or hear people say that, well, I can't see far enough ahead to know. I can't predict the future. I don't know what's going to happen. Let me suggest to you, go as far as you can see, and when you get there, you'll be able to see a lot further.
Edwards.
He's the short one.
Mama.
I know, well, I'm in on this.